You're a disgrace to Kung Fu, and if you have any respect for me, you will be gone by morning.
What are you gonna do, sit on me?
And why didn't you quit? You know I was trying to get rid of you, and you stayed.
I stayed because every time you threw a brick at my head or said I smelled, it hurt. But it could never hurt more than it did every day of my life just being mean. I stayed because I thought if anyone could change me, could make me not me, it was you.
So, this was the one destined to stop.
Big, fat panda who treats it like a joke.
I probably sucked more today than anyone in the history of Kung Fu, in the history of China, in the history of sucking.
Probably.
Fine. Man, you should have seen them. They totally hate me.
Totally.
How's Shifu ever going to turn me into the Dragon Lord?
I'm surprised you remember so little, but you were so little when it happened.
You think knowing will heal you? Feel some greater in your soul. But here's your answer.
Stay down.
Is this my mom?
I have to get to him.
Tell me why.
He was there, okay? The peacock was there the last time I saw my parents. He knows what happened, where I came from, who I am.
Your story may not have such a happy beginning, but that doesn't make you who you are. It is the rest of your story. Who you choose to be.
Maybe I should just go back and go back to making movies.
You are too concerned with what was and what will be.
So, who are you, Pan?
Who? You taught us who you are meant to be. A father.
A friend.
I love you, Dad.
I love you too, son.
Do you want to learn Kung Fu?
Yeah.
Then I am your master.
Okay.
Go, Dragon Warrior!
Defend the valley!
The universe has brought us the Dragon Warrior!
Who are you?
I've been asking the same question. Am I the son of a panda? The son of a goose? A student? A teacher? Turns out,
I am Poe.
You are a dragon warrior.
Master.
Master. Master.